Hello friends and welcome to NatGraphics. We are on the way of learning 11 basic things before using Illustrator. Till now we have discussed interface, workspace and zooming. And today's topic is panning. It's a small topic with a bunch of shortcut keys to note down. For moving artboard up or down or left or right, you can use these scrolling buttons. Another way is to use the hand tool. This tool is just beside the zoom tool in the tools panel. The shortcut key to activate this tool is pressing the H key. Notice there is a small arrow on this button which indicates that if you long press this button, there is another tool to work with, that is the print tiling tool. And I'll be explaining this tool in my later chapters. Back to our tool. Select this tool and click and hold to grab that particular click point, and now move your mouse up or down or right or left to pan the canvas. This tool also has on-the-fly shortcut, that is the spacebar. I have explained the on-the-fly thing in my very previous lesson. Press spacebar to temporarily activate the hand tool and then click and move the artboard. There are 15 shortcuts for panning the artboard in different ways, and I have written all the shortcuts in the description below along with short explanations. Let's do some practical with these shortcuts as well. Here I have a document with 4 artboards. Press Ctrl and scroll mouse wheel up to move the artboard towards right. Pressing Shift Ctrl and mouse wheel up will move the artboard towards right swiftly by 10x. Press Ctrl and mouse wheel down to move the artboard towards left. Pressing Shift and Ctrl and mouse wheel down will move the artboard towards left swiftly by 10x. Simple mouse wheel up scroll will move the artboard downwards. Pressing Shift plus mouse wheel up will move the artboard downwards swiftly by 10x. Mouse wheel down scroll will move the artboard upwards. Pressing Shift plus mouse wheel down will move the artboard upwards swiftly by 10x. Press Page Up to move the full screen area downwards. Press Page Down to move the full screen area upwards. Press Alt plus Page Up to move the artboard downwards in smaller increments. Press Alt plus Page Down to move the artboard upwards in smaller increments. Control plus Page Up moves the full screen area towards right. Control plus Page Down moves the full screen area towards left. Alt, Control and Page Up will move the artboard towards the right in smaller increments. And Alt, Control, Page Down will move the artboard towards left in smaller increments. You may find it boring, but at times they are extremely useful shortcuts. So this was all about the panning. And in the next video, we will have discussion on the topic of anchor points and paths. Thanks for watching NatGraphics, and you stay fine.